Hello friends, welcome to Interior Decor Designs. If you want your bathroom to look more like a spa than a storage place for your various shampoo bottles and soaps, then consider installing a shower niche or bathroom niche in your bathroom. A bathroom niche is a built-in shelf that recessed into the wall of the shower to provide storage space for your bathroom products. It replaces the need for a caddy hanging from the shower head, a corner shelf that's hard to clean, or bottle sitting on the shower floor. It allows you to keep your shower looking clean and organized and provide a more luxurious appearance. Now it's time for some design inspiration. In this video, you will find all examples that show a variety of ways that a shower niche can be designed, from almost completely blending in to standing out with hidden lightings, to multiple niches, as well as one with a glass shelf inside them. Known as convenient cubbies in your shower wall, the bathroom niche is the one that will save you from frustration of knocking your shampoo bottles off the edge of the tub every time you take a shower. Not only it is one of the biggest bathroom design trend on the market right now, but it is also something fairly affordable and small that can add a nice touch to all of your new bathroom changes. A shower niche, which is sometimes called a bathtub niche, is a little bit of extra storage inside your shower wall where you can keep your hygiene product and items that would otherwise spill over the edge of your tub. Not only does it save you from having a rescue bottles from falling to the bathroom floor, but it also keeps your bathroom looking neat and tidy. Surprisingly, shower niches aren't as popular or well known as you may think, especially with them being one of the hottest design trend of bathroom remodeling. But the reason they aren't installed even more frequently than they are is that most homeowners don't think about those little inconveniences when planning for a bathroom redesign. In other words, how often do you think to yourself that you wish to had a place to put your shampoo bottles and soaps so that you don't have to litter them around the edges of the tub? You really only think about it when you are actively showering. Otherwise, it's out of sight, out of mind. And probably the biggest boost to the popularity of the shower niches is that they are very affordable. Some contractors and design experts can help you carve out a shower niche without costing you an extra penny on your initial budget. Shower niches come in different styles and type, so you have a wide variety of design to choose from. Typically, all shower niches can be categorized as either tile shower niche or finished bathroom niches. The kind you like most depend on you, as both provide the same function and level of design. Preformed niches. The preformed shower niches is a type of tile shower niche that is identifiable because of the way it is installed, as well as the type of the material used. It may be obvious to state this, but preformed shower niches are built using waterproof material. They are easy to install, but they only come in a few different sizes, so this may not be the best option for a customized look. Custom niches. A custom tile niche can be made in any shape and size depending on what you are looking for with your new bathroom remodel. Your trusted contractor will have to make a custom box that framed to the shape and size of your preferred niche. Keep in mind that going this route requires an understanding of where your wall studs are. You will have to secure this new niche box to the wall and coat it with waterproof material. This option may be slightly more expensive than a preformed niche. Retrofit niches. Much like the preformed tile niche, the retrofit niche is a finished shower niche that already come fabricated and ready to go. All you need to do is to install it into the gap that you and your contractor have created in the wall of your shower. A strong adhesive secures the pre-made frame to the cubby, membrane bond. This may not be the most attractive name, but this type of finished shower niche is really popular for those who want an affordable and easy to install niche. It is called a membrane bonded niche because it comes with some external space to apply the waterproof adhesive. Recessed niche. Technically, all shower niches are recessed, but you can order a prefabricated niche in either tile or finished style that comes with a recessed shelf. Popular prefabricated niches are typically made of plastic or galvanized steel, adding durability and resistance to an already top tier piece of custom work. Friends, if you are enjoying these designs and ideas on modern bathroom niche designs, then you should definitely consider to subscribe to our YouTube channel and be a part of our YouTube family. On Interior Decor Designs, our aim is to simplify and give ideas to our subscriber and make them aware of modern interior decoration design that is going on in this world. If you want more design ideas on interior and exterior designs, then you can check out our website interiordecordesigns.in and also our Android app to get the latest design ideas according to your choice. You will find all the link in the description box below this video, so do check them out. You can also follow us on Facebook, Pinterest, Telegram and Instagram. Shower niches come in different styles, shape and design, depending on what suits the need of your bathroom the most. Some common design and style that you can easily find through your contractor or hardware store are custom shower window niche. This idea includes a custom finished niche that goes all the way through the wall to create a window. Finish the look into custom glass and you will have a niche recessed into the shelf to store your bathroom items. Tile farmhouse window. You can purchase a prefabricated shower niche that includes a window seating with a frame that can be installed on your shower wall. This works for both tile and custom shower types. Custom built. Instead of going with anything prefabricated, you can opt for a total custom look. Work with contractors to get size specification. You can also pick your own material. Tile insert. You can get pre-assembled tile niches along with custom niches, which may be advantage to you if you don't want to pay for a custom build. They are easy to install, but they are a bit fragile, so you should be careful when handling them. The most important thing to consider when building a shower niche is to never compromise the structural integrity of the wall. When making your measurement and planning to cut out some space in your bathroom wall, make sure that you are not cutting into a load-bearing wall. It's the best to consult with a professional to make sure that your plans for a shower niche are sound. Shower niches are a need in today's bathroom as they offer a discreet, sturdy and dependable storage solution for cleaner and shampoo bottles. Hence, say goodbye to utilizing the floor or the corner of the tub for this reason. Shower niches take care of this issue and also improve your bathroom design, making a beautiful focal point within the shower area. When installing a shower niche in an existing wall, 12 inches width by 24 inches height may be a great size. It permits the niche to fit between studs, which are regularly 16 inches apart. With a glass rack at 12 inches, this makes 2 feet of rack space. The standard depth of a shower niche is 3.5 inches. The width of a wood stud. In a tall rise building, the steel stud may be 2.5 inch deep and you should consider this. This size is often sufficient for most bottles. Niches ought to not be against exterior wall if possible in cold climates. The niche's space will replace important insulation. If you must utilize an outer wall, be sure to put in polyurethane insulation or the tile may ice up on cold winter days. Niches can be bigger in new walls, where your contractor can alter the width of stud and make sure any plumbing or electrical channel are not within the way. Broader niches are troublesome in pre-existing walls, but still possible. Make sure each time you cut a stud, there will potentially be cosmetic damage to the wall it supports. So anticipate a small fixing and painting in the room. Keep the tile measurement in mind when specifying a niche. It absolutely best for tile to be symmetric. The tile line can end right on the niche for a spotless look. Friends, hope you enjoyed this video on modern shower niche designs. And for more such videos, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and also click the bell icon so that you never miss any future updates. For the latest and trending interior decoration designs, visit our website interiordecordesigns.in and check out the latest trend in interior decoration. You can also follow us on our social media profiles like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Telegram, and Pinterest for more design ideas. All the links are there in the description box below this video. If you want to take interior decoration design ideas in your pocket and on your smartphone, then you can download our app available on Play Store from the link in the description box below this video. With this, we finish this video here. We'll meet again soon in the next one. Till then, you can watch the video it is suggested to you.